as the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. And after the play on the ground, that brings up second down here. To throw is Rivers. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Jason Pierre-Paul in there to pick up his second sack now of the afternoon. The Chargers on third down. They've only converted once in four tries. This is third and nine. Rivers.
Brandon, I think you understand the type of afternoon this offensive line is having. It is a long one for them. Long for you to spend it with me. Long for them trying to block those guys. They've given up a whole lot of sacks, and the speed and quickness that defensive line is eating them alive.
He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer. Beckham to return. Well, that needed 50 yards on the punt with seven on the return. And out will come the offense as they take over. The Giants offense now gets ready to head back onto the field. And coming off a one-play drive that was so deflating for the defense, what's their mentality? How do they rally here and stop this offense?
Well, hopefully there's some determination that sets in, because I mean, they weren't ready to go on the last one. Give all the credit to the offensive guys for getting it done, but to allow a run of that length, that's just not being prepared. So now, are they determined? Are they ready to read their keys and make the proper plays?
And we'll see how determined they are. They stick on the ground. Again, it's Vereen. He's to the 10. And he will take it. Giant touchdown. Shane Vereen. His second touchdown of the game and his ninth on the year. And the Giants have got it on cruise control. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. So out come the Chargers. And last drive, three and out. Still a goose egg on the scoreboard. How do they break that goose egg?
They've got to find a way to get the ball in the hands of their playmakers, get them some space, and try and make a first down and get some momentum going. It's been a struggle for them throughout the game. About three and out on the last possession, that tells you just how stalled they are on offense.
So who will step up here? We'll see. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and eight.
This is what happens sometimes when you abandon the running game. It's hard to get back to it, because once guys get out of that mentality of firing out and hitting people, hard to get them started again occasionally.
To throw, Rivers. Blitz coming, and down he goes. In there to record another sack, their sixth of the afternoon. So it's third and long for the Chargers, and Rivers after the sack. Rivers. He's got his man here. It's Green. And he will have first down yardage as he's brought down at the 41. And a nice gain of 21 yards. First down and 10 now for the offensive group. They go play action here on first down. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield. Complete. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling.
We always talk about having to read defenses and how complicated that is. Well, this was an excellent read. Read the pressure and got rid of the football before it even got to him for a nice game.
And when they're blitzing like that, running back usually a good spot to go with the football?
Without a doubt, because he's right in your sight line or he's near you. So you're able to just get it to him easily. And once he gets in space, that's usually a good matchup for him.
Looking to throw on second down. Rivers going deep here. Got a man. It's caught at the 6-yard line. Touchdown, LA. Keenan Allen, his 11th touchdown on the year. And the Chargers are able to at least knock this deficit down a bit. So they get one score back, but still a long ways to go here in this third quarter. Charles, did I just hear that right? They declined the personal foul. 3 yards, they just declined them.
And I have to think that the official is thinking to himself, did I just hear that correctly, that you declined that one? All I can think of is if someone on the field got confused.
Must have.
They had to, because you're going to take the yards on that penalty each and every time.
This is taken at his 4. And he'll bring it a few past the 20 to the 23-yard line. The Giants offense now, they get ready to head back on the field. And last time out, another touchdown. And I think there may be some empty seats around here by the time the fourth quarter comes around.
Yeah, I have to agree with you, because this one's just about decided. But you know who benefits from all those empty seats? Ooh. You and me, trying to get to the airport.
That's
the road
true.
To be fairly
that,
clear
that is
by the
one
time
positive.
We have to leave the booth.
First down, here's a handoff to Vereen, and he'll get about 3 as he takes this up near the 25.
Third quarter and you've got the lead. You're not ready to go into that 4-minute offense to close the game out, but a running game can really benefit your team right now.
Manning to throw on second down, and they're running right through. So a nice job to break the one tackle, but not much daylight after that as he's brought down. Give him 3 on the play, and that'll lead here to a third down. Working from the gun, Manning. It's caught, Shepard. And he brings this up to the 46, good enough for the first. He got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs. Play fake here on first down. To Shepard, complete over the middle. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. That one goes for 24 yards. So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. On the toss, Vereen. And he's got about 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 25. And third quarter here, you've got the lead. This is where that strong run game can really benefit you. Stayed in bounds there, kept the clock going.
I like all the points you just made there. And if you throw the football and it's incomplete, now you've stopped the clock and you've helped out the guys on the other side of the ball. So keep it in the hands of those runners. Keep moving it. Keep grinding the clock.
Now Manning throwing on second down. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Shepard. And he'll be brought down somewhat awkwardly here, and a late flag as well. I think this one's going to be a face mask. First and goal here from the 9. Complete to Brandon Marshall. And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Brandon Marshall, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Giants just continue to pour it on. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Chargers offense gets set. They head back onto the field.
I guess they have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last time, but still work to do.
No doubt about it. I wonder now if they're going to try to increase the urgency a little bit, maybe pump up the pace, maybe go 2 minutes. Who knows? Let's see what they decide to do.
They'll try to get the running game going with Ryan Matthews. Even with the nice move, can't go very far. Stop short of the 30. Back now here at MetLife Stadium. Six yards here to go for the offense on second down. At about the 35. It's a 6-yard run, leaves him with about a foot or so here still to go to hit the marker with third down coming up. Throwing, Rivers. Throw left side complete. That's Oliver. Give him 15 yards on that one and a Charger first down.
And when you have a guy in the backfield who can catch the football, you don't just use him strictly for checkdowns or dump-offs. You make him part of the primary passing attack because what you're trying to do is get him into open field and then let him make people miss and advance the football.
They'll run it now out of the gun. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there. I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. And he just falls short down at the 1-yard line. It's a big one there for the Chargers. And even 40 yards. And now a first down following that long game. And the D-line pinching together must be expecting the run. They come out here in the eye. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he'll actually lose a little bit of yardage here. Back to the 2. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defensive front there. They held their ground. Pretty much stoned him on that play and ended up creating a last yardage play.
Yeah, drop him from the 1 back to the 2. Second down, Rivers. Got a man, it's Allen for the Charger touchdown. Keenan Allen, his second touchdown of the game, giving him 12 on the season. And the Chargers are able to get a score back. And they make the score a little bit more respectable here in our final quarter of play. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Here's the Giant offense now as they get ready to take over here.
And Charles, in a very one-sided affair, I think we've reached the point in the broadcast for you and I, we may have some filling to do, right?
Yeah, I think you're right about that because we got to try and keep people around. We don't want them to change the channel. Stay with us in this game. Is that Ben Ramsar? Are you hearing from Ben on the headset here? Tell us.
Get some talking points. Dig them all out.
That's what you get. A big-time producer. Keep them here.
And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down. To throw on second down. Manning. Over the middle complete. That's Shepard. And he takes this one just shy of midfield all the way to the 49. That one goes for 24 yards. So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. They'll run. It's Vereen. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
Well, if the coaching staff's doing a good job upstairs, they'll file away what they just saw from the defense right there. They sold out to stop that running play. I'd say keep that in mind. They want to try that again. Go play action, hit him over the top.
Manning going to throw. Looking left side, and he's got a man. It's Marshall. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains. And looking to put this game on ice in the fourth quarter, but still not afraid to throw it, as they show there.
You want to play the game with confidence, and they have a guy who's in control right now. Their trigger guy throwing it, they feel just as confident with him doing that as they would if they tried to run the ball and run the clock out.
Here's Vereen. And able to push his way forward here for a good little game. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
So where'd all that running room that he had in the first half go? Because it looks like it's drying up a little bit here. Someone made some adjustments, it appears, at least on this drive.
Second down and the offense needing 5 yards. On the run, here's Vereen. Man, he'll be taken down near the 20 at the 21. It'll only be a gain of a yard, and it sets up a third down and four now.
In order to play really good run defense when you're playing a 3-4, those three guys up front, the nose tackle and the guys they call the defensive ends, they're usually big, big people because they're going to have to eat up a lot of blockers because it's usually 5-on-3. And when they do their job well, the guys who play on the inside, those inside linebackers, they're able to just roam and hit.
They'll run it now out of the gun. This one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. That'll make it fourth down after a loss of one. On this day, the ground has been his, but at least on that individual play, we just saw the defense finally with a win.
Yeah, they finally got one, and that's a win for them, but all game long, he's seen the holes, and they've been huge for him. Kind of like a baseball hitter in the zone. The ball seems bigger, and he's just whacking it. These guys, they've got it going today.
And he's able to pick up the first before he's brought down inside the 5 at the 4. The decision to go for it pays off, and now they're set up first and goal. And now inside the red zone, the offense will operate. Vereen, toss play. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get it behind the line. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
Certainly feels like it's over after that drive.
Yeah, that was spirit crushing, wasn't it? And now you just kind of felt the air go out of the balloon.
Yeah, they were fighting so hard to stay in there, and they knew they had to stop them on that drive. But when they were unable to, I think you're exactly right. You can see them sag on their sideline. And I think this one might just be over.
This is taken at his 4. And he will be marked down right there at the 20-yard line. The Chargers getting set to go. They are just obviously getting shellacked here in this one, Charles. What's the message if you're a coach for this final drive in a lopsided game like this?
For a lot of coaches,
be honest.
Don't forget today. Don't forget what has happened out here.
Yeah, use that as ammo
exactly.
Going forward.
Take a great look at that scoreboard. Realize how poorly everything went for us today. Coaching, playing, the whole deal. And never was.
You're not going to want that feeling
again. No, you don't want that feeling again. And who knows? You may meet up with this team again.
A big offensive explosion helped leading them to victory. And the defensive guys, they're just saying, hey, put those points up every week. We'll just keep winning.
They will gratefully accept them, won't they? It makes their job that much easier when they're scoring that many points. Allows them to play with a totally different style and a different flow.
So for the Giants, they boost their record up to a strong 4-1. And they'll hit the road next week to take on the Denver Broncos. Meanwhile, for our visitors, the loss will move them back to 3-2 on the year. And they'll be off to Oakland next week for a date with the Raiders.
Like the way it sounds, Frody?
Yeah.
Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe. Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe. It's too hot, drop the top off the wagon. Lay back, fire like dragon. Man, I'm flying past Saturn. Out of here like I ain't that savage. It's like I'm at the studio with Michael. You can hear me dancing on the beat. Bam, about to put a mansion on the beach. 100 Latins in your lobby. That's what happens when you're around with body. And I put that with my mommy. I will never give my heart to a package. Just make a dance that goes with this song. Then I'ma be on. Basic, gonna dance to it. Basic, everywhere, gonna dance to it. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, in it. Let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, all in it. You gotta, baby, shake that. Shake that. Shake that, you gotta, baby, shake that, shake that, shake that. I got two shows, I'm about to pitch another. Throwing alley-oops to my brothers. We all shine, nobody victims. I'm on these sweatsuits, black Pippins. I swag different, that's why the money in the bag different. Come up short, you'll have your fam. I lay on beaches and swerving whips. You ain't serving, you just an urban myth. Every day, get, ride around Queens on the jet ski, it's me. Every day, get, to the day I die. Every day, get, man, I'll that. And I that, bouncing up and down. Nearly broke. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. Let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, in it. Let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, in it.
You know, I'm like, yeah, nice P, you know?
What up, P?
Man,
The música de Harry Fraud.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things, I bring them things. I call them, he bring them things. Mucho, I bring them things. Looking so expensive, rings and things. I bring them things. I bring them things. I bring them things.
Man, you don't want but them, bro. Oh, you, any better get low. Extorting, you ain't got no friends. Oh, there we wear that like a Chanel scarf like rainbow. $1,000, this ain't your cloth. You ain't, that ain't no sauce. I can see the noodles made for poodles. I'm thinking about the LaFerrari coupe. 1.8, the option is the roof. Greens is a secret to the youth. Your goals are malnourished, please spit the juice. Y'all be vaping, I be maiden. Yes. Y'all be aping, I'm Richard Mill Nation. No diamonds, just tourbillon facing. With gears and sprockets, with the sapphire casing.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me, like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things. I call them, he bring them things. Mucho. Bring them things, looking so expensive, rings and things. I bring them things. I bring them things. I bring them things.
Here's a little story about a kid from Morocco. Had to show Carlito I was Benny Blanco.
Check it out.
Raindrop, offset. Club, we the outlet. Child put me in the box, I'm in the box off. Oh, all the face shorty, socks off. Mac Miller, Reggie Miller, Miller, the killer, Canaries, Max Miller, White Villa, French Vanilla, garage like a kill him south. Lauren Hillam, get up. Crib Calabasas on the hill, I had a morning, plate. Beatles won't be on the red carpet, Alcatraz bar. Cars, ain't no future in front. My homie, rip your mask off.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things. I call them, he bring them things. Mucho, I bring them things. Looking so expensive, rings and things. I bring them things. Bring them things. I bring them things.
No Harvard, but I was a scholar. Hard knocks, and I learned to be smarter. Don't prefer to be bothered. You get if I order. That's word to my father. I will for my mother. Deal with my brothers. Keep it real, real. Don't talk with no. Plus I duck undercover. Gotta stay on his mission. Got a vision that's endless. They told me don't be a menace. They gon' serve me a sentence. But now I'm up in it. The illest that did it. Get the cream, look. Drop it. About opinions. I'm just minding my.